The woman bef- The sound of ravenous groans from behind the door sets your nerves on edge.
have been rumors of strange things stirring within the now abandoned Haywire Foundry. Yet all seems quiet here now. A dusty puzzle wheel sits here, dormant and unsolved. Pale form stands before you. Then it grins slightly, revealing a set of fangs that betray the creature's true nature. spike runs down your spine as it approaches. There have been rumors of strange things stirring within the now abandoned Haywire Foundry. Yet all seems quiet here now. Thank you. dusty puzzle wheel sits here, dormant and unsolved. Pale form stands before you. Then it grins slightly, revealing a set of fangs that betray the creature's true nature. Materializes nearby. A chill of fright runs down your spine as it approaches.
long dead adventurers have been resurrected and threaten to overtake scent. The pungent scent of death fills your nostrils. Your eye is drawn by mist gathering in the center of the dais. A curious looking package. It must be harmless, surely. You have quite the passion for packages. There may be more scattered throughout the cave, containing additional horrors. Seemingly never-ending onslaught of undead pour out of the mist. It may be more effective to stop that sort. that this is far from the last of them.
Life aura. Double speed. Double speed. Quad damage. Invincibility.
All of the mysterious packages have been opened, and their horror is dealt with.
Thank you.
smaller bones on each side as a massive skeleton guardian rises from the ground.
Jump.
The air gets warmer as you ascend the cavern. You must be nearing the surface.
Life aura.
You have reached the top
hate
of the camp.
Magnet.
A dark, foreboding feeling overcomes you as you realize that the source of the undead army must lie just beyond this door. Fetid smell and the cackle of a nearby night hag indicate that you have found the malevolent force responsible for resurrecting the dead. Thank you. yet again. Take a moment to rest after your long climb. Saving the world is hard on the knees.
The distant sounds of panicked voices and scattered fighting echo from the walls. The moonlight reveals a path amongst the rooftops. The door begins to strain as a creature crashes against it. Fleeing townsfolk rises from below. There must be a way to get down into the courtyard. Collapses into a pile of scattered bandages and fetid dust. The door opens. In the distance, you can see a lever, which seems to control the next gate. a courtyard and a ladder, dark creatures begin to appear from the shadows. Ladder slides into place, allowing access to the rooftops above. The zombie in the courtyard looks strangely familiar. The undead corpse of Roderick Nettle shifts to look towards you and groans,
"Not even death can stop me. Stand and face me. Me and my new master." Roderick Nettle's undead form slumps to the ground. Mercy, avenge me.
He gasps. The shield surrounding the lich fades, and he closes to attack. Thank you. shattered form falls in the floor, and the feeling of dread that surrounded the Lich fades.
Thank you.
An overwhelming stench assails you as you begin to explore the hideout. The door is locked tight and can only be opened when the runes are lit. Look for two mechanisms that will unlock the door. sounds of shuffling undead can be heard through the door. A muffled voice squeaks.
You chose me!
As several creatures shamble towards you, Malkyric the Lich bids his creations to attack. Malkyric crumbles to dust. A feeling of calm settles throughout the room.
Thank you.
there have been rumors of strange things stirring within the now abandoned Haywire Foundry. Yet all seems quiet here now.
Mm-hmm.
dusty puzzle wheel sits here, dormant and unsolved. A pale form stands before you. Then, it grins slightly, revealing a set of fangs that betray the creature's true nature.
Thank you.
spectral form materializes nearby. A chill of fright runs down your spine as it approaches.